No idea.
Let me check. It does, but it. God damn it, Xbox.
What?
So, the Xbox said it says Mirror's Edge trademarked Catalyst. On Twitch, it doesn't have the trademark. Check.
So?
Because it does that, people won't see you when they look up Mirror's Edge Catalyst.
Most people don't have the trademark symbol on their keyboards or when they search.
Right, but it's set as trademarked on your channel. So it's not marked as Mirror's Edge Catalyst, it's marked as Mirror's Edge Trademark Catalyst.
Whatever.
It's a dumb thing.
I don't care. I'm just telling a bunch of people real quick.
Okay, I'm doing the same.
Okay, I'm just gonna start. Yeah, I'm sure I want to reset it all.
Oh, your save game?
Yeah, new game and it deletes everything.
Okay.
I'm sure I won't reset it all. I don't know if I should skip this or not.
Is it important to the story?
I mean, it's all important to the story.
So I guess probably shouldn't.
You owe me a lot of script, Faith.
Okay.
I expect you to deliver on your promise.
Just so I know, you're still pretty damn quiet.
I have the mic right against my mouth, so I don't know what it is. Every new day holds. Hello?
Okay, yeah, it was my mic. My mic was
okay.
Really turned down.
As a future employee of a corporation of your choice, your possibilities are infinite. And as an employee, expected to perform at the top of your abilities.
Last day, huh?
And constantly strive to
I thought
excel.
We'd keep you here forever, Leech.
Work is rewarded.
Maybe you'd like another 3 months.
Laziness punished.
It would be so easy.
Personal freedom comes at a
Come
price.
On, let's go. We got a full day.
Our great society expects every employee to contribute
to
the corporation
the
of their choice.
I know I look bad. Thanks, man. Here, let me move some stuff, see if I can't make it better. If it was up to me.
Upon release, you get employment and will be monitored through your grid link.
If you do not find employment within 14 days, you'll be relocated to a Greenland.
Just get me out of here.
Work hard, you will be rewarded.
The hell?
Dressing rooms to the left, Leech.
Rise to high caste level and enjoy riches well deserved.
Streamer thing. Yeah, that's good. It's pretty good.
Dogen sends his best. Enjoy your freedom.
Turn the frame of view out.
Catalyst is a prequel to normal Mirror's Edge, right? Okay.
Wait, can I not do the roll yet?
Await your turn.
Hey! Don't get on that bus. I'm Icarus. Noah sent me.
You could be anyone.
You just have to trust me. Here it is. I want to get off the streets.
A beatnik? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
There's...
I like how there's the news thing in the top.
Is this what the
employees see all the time? Yeah, actually. That is nice.
Well, it's just for this part.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
Okay, I already know the controls.
She's off the grid. Are you there?
I
can hear your voice, but keep moving. We need to get K-Sec off your tail. Easier said than done, Noah.
So is there no more of that, the objects you can run on and stuff light up red?
Oh, no, that's still here.
Oh, no, never mind. I just saw them.
The one thing I really do not like in this game is you can't take the enemy's guns now.
Yeah, I heard about that.
Okay, I made it inside. Can someone tell me what the hell is going on?
They were gonna send you to a great land to dumb faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes...
I don't know if my internet's messing up or if the stream's having issues.
Might be both, because my internet's a bit shoddy right at the moment. Actually, it's working perfectly.
You have the stream open, right?
Yeah, it's working perfectly.
Okay, then it's probably just my internet acting up.
Yeah, your internet's been kind of shite lately.
For the past week. Yeah, it's been acting up for the past week. So far, we've had to call them twice to have them remote restart it.
Well, Charter, which is what we have, is just trash. And we can't get anyone else here. Yeah, it can't be easy being a regular employee. Okay. I almost pity them. Oh, there's a ladder here. They made their choice long
ago. For satellite.
Okay.
Yeah. Problem is, this is the best in the area. Yeah, when we looked around, your link was like, we'll throttle you, but Comcast was just extra. And now they know you can't
what do you mean by that?
They will put, actually reduce data that can go over your line.
Good. Your beacon should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Oh yeah, now the stream's kind of glitching out. Let's go.
Yeah, and then, like, this region is bad light because of, the cloud coverage.
That sucks.
But the good news is that, there's, like, some
stop
last
listening.
Year Google Fight.
I forgot that with the, connect on it, whenever I say something, it... to do something else. Route to the tower. Protect, block the intersection.
Okay, good. Anyway, yeah, to one of the cities nearby, so...
Yeah. Which sucks because there's no competition for internet because of that one agreement they signed, I don't remember what it's called, where all internet companies, they get one location, so they control the entire location here, you know?
Mm-hmm. One of the major things that is really bothersome is that if you actually think about it, Comcast can make a lot of money. Run their lines through there.
Any of them could.
Mm-hmm. It's the most widespread internet provider.
Yeah, still.
I think I lost them.
You did, for now. Seems 2 years in prison only made you better at this.
God, I can't wait to get the role.
Here before dawn. You join the cabal
about a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them, so how about you?
Caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough, and I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at or I'll be right back. Okay.
Okay. I don't remember where I put my DS. With new guy and his oh, there it is.
Yeah, I just need to go get something to eat. I haven't eaten today.
That's not a good thing.
No, it's not.
Okay. Use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on.
I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice. Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I
know you can.
I wonder what that weird noise is. I think it's something coming from the mic, or the, connect.
Better, of course, is if you knock them into 2-for-1.
Fade. And they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out.
Got him.
Why? What difference would that make? Read up on the Connors family.
Oh yay, more jumping.
I'm inside. Yeah, here goes.
Case like you're talking about some special being sent in. It could be a new drone or something.
Yippee, he fell down. I should have gotten more running distance there. There we go.
Yeah, here goes.
One more thing. Case like you're talking about some special unit being. Could be a new drone or something. Be careful, both of you.
Come on. Just go over that bar. There we go. And up here. Oh, I forgot about these guys. There's a bit more annoying.
I am back.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
You are not welcome.
Let the cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better. I mean, yeah, she took out all of them. Is that an EMP too while you're at it? I've got nothing to say.
I mean, usually you don't. So, yeah. Am I too loud on the stream?
No, not that I can tell.
Okay.
A few close calls, but you did really well, Faith. Guess I shouldn't be so surprised you got K-Sec so upset. It is your specialty after all. We need responsible for that special unit in the future.
There's a part near the end of the game that I just really don't like, and I just remembered it, and I'm not excited.
Oh no. How bad is it?
It's not so much bad, it's just annoying.
Oh, I moved the Cabal while you were away. You'll find us in the Zephyr Transit Hub. Now come on home, kiddo.
Well, I hope it's not as bad as that plot hole that
I survived.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
The guy was like, I don't detect any vitals. How could you detect vitals if she's off the grid?
Yeah. Oh, you're gonna love the part. I just remembered what was going on. You're gonna love the visuals here. In a second.
Hey. Faith, are you exploring the city, Faith?
Now you can see one of the reasons I really not as
that
beautiful as 2.8.
The city?
You can see it, pretty much all of it.
Yeah, 2.8. Gorgeous.
2.8 is just obnoxiously beautiful. Actually, technically, we should say 0.2 because, I mean, it all looks the same except for 0.2.
Mm-hmm.
I forgot about the run in this game.
I want them to remake 1 and 2 with those graphics.
It's a guarantee. And even if they do, it won't come out for another 50 years.
Yeah. Concerning it took them this long to make a Final Fantasy VII remake.
And to make Kingdom Hearts 3.
Mm-hmm. That still pissed me off when they straight up said, we're not going to make a Final Fantasy VII remaster until we make a better Final Fantasy than Final Fantasy VII.
Well, they did with, they definitely did that with 15.
I hear 15 is phenomenal.
That's why it's like number 3 on my list to get after the 3DS Moon, and then it's that. Actually, let me check.
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she was away.
Yeah, it's number 3. I actually should probably put Xenoverse 2 on the list also. Oh, I already did.
I'm so sorry. You look older.
Yeah, screw you.
Nice place.
Yeah.
Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman.
But yeah, they said some really stupid things.
Hey Chris?
Concerning the release of Kingdom Hearts 3.
Better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Which things are you talking about?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see.
Well, the first one being that
I'll be here.
They said that until they it was either Final Fantasy 14
we'll deal with them in time.
Right. Don't
now
remember
go.
That.
Astound me. By the way, Faith, there's a package waiting for you. I think you'll like what's inside.
Oh, wait, did I lose all of my stuff? I mean, probably, but how do I get to it? I thought it was back button. Damn it. I don't remember how to. Uses a wall as a mirror. I'll do. Can I not get that? Oh, I have to get the combat one. Okay. Damn.
Right out across the city.
I want a wall that's so shiny I can use it as a mirror. That'd be pretty sweet.
Just line the wall with silver.
Yeah. I'm gonna see if this camera position is better.
Expects prompt payment, you know.
And he'll get it.
Yes. Yes, he will.
Yeah, it is, but need to put more center. Pretty low def.
God, you can see the polygons.
I'm on my way to Birdman.
Yeah.
I say that geezer can wait, but it's your choice. Check your map for where to find me.
Remember when I got this game and I just beat it in 2 days?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was a good time.
You played also, this game on and off like you did with Overwatch.
Yeah, now I play Overwatch all the time, even though we haven't played it recently until yesterday. Because we've been playing Siege and Dead Island.
Which are both still really good games.
Oh, yeah. God, there's so many, like, skills that I'm trying to do, or, like, movement things that I'm trying to do that you don't get until you upgrade enough. And I just miss every single one of them.
It's like playing Skyrim for 1,000 hours and then, like, deciding to make a new character.
Thought you were taking a nap.
Yeah.
Is that what old people do?
Careful with that mouth, girl. The peace and quiet is all I get.
Yeah, I missed you too.
Noah wanted me to test you. I told him I'd do no such thing. But I have a dash for you. Enough to test yourself.
So that's good.
I already fed you, Calliope. Get off of me. Damn rats with wings. Never leave me alone.
I like Birdman.
They have their uses.
Patience never was your virtue.
True. That's why I can smell my own.
Those all pigeons?
Yeah. He's called Birdman for a reason.
Now, wonders that you got your uses. It's good to have you back, girl.
Birdman.
I'm guessing Birdman challenged you to a dash. And I can imagine which one. Man, back in the day I ran it so many times I could.
I forgot where to go. Yeah. Oh, I remember these.
The best one. You only need to reach the goal in the shortest time possible. The way you take doesn't matter.
What? Challenges?
Yeah, the challenge runs. Start that. I could have gotten a couple. What the hell? For a second.
That's not good.
Eh. Got it.
I see your dash time is up on the beat, Faith. Not bad. Glad to see you still got it.
Oh yeah, I forgot about these things too.
It leaks. And now it's leaking through the grid. Please tag MQC and we'll get that data reassembled.
Emo boy.
Don't fall off.
There she is, in the flesh.
In my clothes even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living. Surviving.
What?
I missed you.
I blew up.
Are you playing Elite?
So what do you need help with?
It's yeah.
The outcast in Greylands. They're setting up a comm system to warn
okay.
But they need what? Control chips.
Nothing.
Which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes.
Okay. They just like run along the surface of the planet. Hit the can ground, it blew up.
Sure. You know me. Always helping those in need.
Okay. I have no response to that because I still don't understand the game, but
yeah,
whatever.
Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay, on it.
I might stream Need for Speed later. I feel like playing it.
I've been getting a few other components for the Outcast, and with these chips, they'll have everything they need.
All right, I got the first chip.
I actually beat the 2015 Need for Speed game with only using three cars. I used the first car I got. I used a car later on, like the fourth or fifth car that you can get because, and the only reason I got it was because one of the missions required you to buy a car. I think 250 horsepower, so I had to buy it. And then, like that. Damn it. There we go.
Just pulled another chip.
Excellent. This will make a difference. way, did you talk to Dogen yet? Rumor has it you owe him a lot of script for what you did.
Not yet.
Well, I'm sure you can work something out. And if not, I'll come with you when you go into exile. We'll own the Grey Lions.
Love Nomad.
I got you covered. You there. Submit. We got a runner here. Good call. Control, we have a creature in our AO. We'll pass it.
Why do I have a headache?
No idea.
Got another one.
Great. Just one more and we're good for now.
Oh, up there. Ah, oh, can't get that yet. But yeah, I've never been in here.
Onto the pipes.
I got the last one.
Good. There's a low cast in trouble not far from you. Listen.
No! Scan my grid prints again! I did. You were supposed to be on your way to Food Dome Epsilon 3 days ago. Subdue him.
Faith, Nomad. What's happening?
K-Sec is happening. I had enough of this crap in prison.
Faith, don't get involved. I told you this is...
Well, the neighbor's dog just got into a fight.
Yes, it is.
What do you mean?
All I could hear was two dogs going at it outside. I recognized one of the barks.
Hey, you're okay. I took care of them.
Thank you so much.
I saw that, Faith. Told you you couldn't fool me.
I just kicked two guys off the edge. Whenever there's an edge and I have the ability to kick someone off, like if they have enough health.
Figured as much. Where?
There's a dead drop at the marker on your map.
Oh wait, I did not realize that there's no fence there. Oh yeah, every collectible I see along the way, I take it. Damn it. I was literally right next to the ladder, and I tried to climb it, I just ran up the wall.
You mean kind of like you do in Dead Island?
Dead Island, I've skipped. I see a collectible next.
Well, right, but like, kind of like what we're.
Oh,
whenever we find one of them.
I jumped off. Well, then. I should probably stream Overwatch tonight. Yeah.
It's up to you.
Yeah, I probably will. I'll probably reset the internet. I'll probably reset the internet in a little while. Maybe move some stuff. Probably will have to move some stuff here so shortly. I'm probably gonna have to get off and help move. And then,
where's the dead drop?
Probably get on and stream Overwatch. Get a full group of people, or a couple people.
Oh, stop or
make too many mistakes, you won't make it.
depends.
Careful you don't stumble. Don't let them catch you.
Oh, that's what I did wrong.
What?
I stumbled. Oh, I have to use X. I never really did traversal attack. There he is.
Well, that case I'll be sore tomorrow.
Yeah, I will. But Nomad said that KSEC will be sore tomorrow, and I said, yeah.
Get her!
Like that.
You got good flow. You're almost there, keep it up.
There. I hope it's worth all the trouble.
More. Talk more soon. I like using the.
I did not realize where I was going.
The billboards
what's
are
back here?
For that.
Oh, death. That's what's back there.
Oh my god. I'm so coffee today.
You've been sick all week, also. I think your sickness and your internet have something to do with each other.
Are you saying I'm my own internet?
Yes.
I'm overcharging, man.
Shh.
Weren't expecting that.
Kind of was.
Oh, well, I see how it is then.
I expect more than.
Like what?
Bunch of different jokes, sentences, phrases, a lot of stuff. There is not one simple thing that I think that will happen when it comes to you.
Wait, I fell. I'm not sure if I should take that as a compliment or not.
Take it as an insult. It's more fun to insult you.
Ed, what is it?
She wants to fight a bitch.
I'm telling you, Jade is male.
But I never remember that. Oh! Come in.
You're thinking of June.
Hey, one moment. Sorry about that. I'm moving into another room, and my brother has to take his stuff out of that room. And I have to set an alarm to do dishes in 30 minutes.
Okay.
Why did I think you could climb that? Wait, did I see? You can actually see Noah. I'd never tried that before. That makes me actually rather happy.
It's time to show you who's the new boss. Boom.
Thanks, that's exactly what I did. Why?
Oh, they're playing Go. I never actually noticed what they were playing.
No, we're done. I won.
Oh, my goodness.
Are they?
This game has no damn logic.
Yeah.
Get used to it.
You had a run for me?
I do. On? On? Elysium Labs. High profile data grab. Very good script.
An Elysium data grab? You think she's ready?
How about you get off my team?
You're going with her.
I can take care of myself just fine, Noah.
Look, they are very protective about this data. So there's no more. Or I give it to Aisha and Caleb. Your call.
All right. I'll see you there, Faith. Oh, and don't get lost.
Go. You don't want him to beat you there.
Okay, now I'm ready to die a bunch because I'm still terrible.
I have a job for you.
Okay, can I? Ooh, movement. Yes, I got skill roll. Can I not do that yet? Oh, sweet! I still have all my Echo stuff.
Oh, so you have all of your skills?
No, just my echoes.
Okay.
I have the triangles, I have one chaos line. I have two ghosts. How many halftones? I have one halftone, one rain, two rains. And right now my favorite is scanline teal. Do I have all the streams? I have all streams. Sweet, I have all five streams. And regular runner's vision red.
Anyone else? You can change the color of things?
Or collect them or whatever. Some of them you can only get online.
It's actually kind of cool.
One of the taller buildings. Yeah. Their logo on the side. I'm really glad I got freaking skill roll. Didn't even tell me that I had a skill point.
Just to reiterate, Faith, you need to make your way to the agricultural division at Elysium. Use the shotgun on the terminal there and then get out.
Hey, over here.
What just happened? I don't know what just transpired. Well, I jumped, climbed, and then like teleported down.
So it seems this is your lucky night. Found an open window for you.
I don't
easy
know.
Way inside.
That doesn't
I know
sound
you don't.
Right. Is there security really that lax?
Who knows? Want to abort? I'd be more comfortable going in myself anyway.
What is that supposed to mean?
That you have a rep is all? But go ahead. Get some script.
I could take the easy way, but I decided to take the hard way.
Be careful.
What?
Not her specialty, is it, being careful?
Oh, I remember this part.
Already doing it. I prepped the lines of the window just slack.
Oops. Didn't still roll.
Less and less.
You'll like it better when we're done, Noah. Yeah, I hope so. The agricultural department occupies the... Use the elevators.
Oh, this. Are you ready to be reminded of Sly Cooper, Jess?
Oh, what?
Well, Sly 3, but reversed.
Still Sly Cooper.
Yeah, but you'll see. See it?
Yeah, I see it.
And then this one's a lot like it too.
It will be thing two, anything else?
Actually, yes. Yesterday I happened on a project subhash referring to something called Kingdom. And some of the ethical implications of what I found were troubling.
What goes on in Kingdom is no concern to you.
I was promised full oversight, and from what I can see, their research pertains to what we do.
If you value the research,
you will do that. Understood, sir. I'm happy to report that we finalized the
deal. There we go.
I found a way into agricultural, and I think Abel Kruger is here.
What? We should abort the run.
No. I'm finishing this.
All right. It's not like I can stop you anyway.
I forgot that Faith is an idiot.
On any changes outside. Faith, you want to find the offices next.
She doesn't listen to Noah, but she really should.
Isn't that like every main character?
Yes. Especially Sora.
Yeah, but it's also that ignorance that makes us love him.
For some.
Too true. Too true. And I forgot there's a collectible over there.
Like when he ignored the king and went and fought the Thousand Heartless.
I don't know. That was actually all three of them. Thank you very much. And Goofy one.
Sorry.
I know. Goofy has plot. Confirmed.
He has what armor?
Good. Any terminal in workroom.
Plot armor is a term generally.
No,
used
I didn't hear what you said.
Where... Plot armor. Confirmed. Yeah.
You know, I kind of feel like streaming Minecraft soon.
Yeah?
Yeah. I haven't played Minecraft in ages.
Find me the shotgun.
Me either.
Muy Sado.
No. There's someone else here.
Muy Sado.
Like oh, just don't have that world.
But I'm gonna check it out.
Yes? Of course
it's a
I do.
Fucking great world. We gotta show that off soon. Granted, it's cringy as hell, but it's still fucking hilarious.
I mean...
Don't look down!
I could say something there, but I'm not going to.
Here we are.
Mirror's Edge is awesome.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Yeah,
No, wants to eat your flesh.
Results we're seeing from every facility.
That's good to hear, Mr. Cooper. We've been... What the... There.
Well, he is a dog, so...
Director Mira, activate the alarm. Deal with him.
This is Director We have a code blue. Dr. Hill is dead. What? What do you mean we're locked down?
Wait! I need him alive.
Cyanide.
What a waste.
I forgot the dude killed himself with cyanide.
Oh god.
Faith, are you there?
Later, I need an exit.
Whenever I think of cyanide.
No, it's just cyanide. It's just one of those oh god type of things.
It's also a cult thing. Isn't Krugersek technically a cult, if you think about it?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Not the way I'm supposed to go with like it. Kill everyone? Yeah, mate. Shit. Well, that's me dead. Hey, Jez, you wanna do me a favor?
Mm-hmm.
You wanna go into Overwatch and tell me which corners of the screen the HUD is?
Yeah, sure, in a second.
Good.
I got you covered. Should we compromise? Control, we have an intruder. What is she doing here?
Wait, I can skip this, that's right.
I see her!
Just try to get out. Fight if you have to, but get out of there. I'm on it!
So, you mean like during the gameplay? Like during the match?
Yeah. A game that you can talk and there's so much going on that you know you really can't. Overwatch, now that's a fun game that you can talk on.
Whatever you did really stirred the nest, Faith.
By the way, what I said last night in Mike's chat about Overwatch triggering me, that was actually true. I was legitimately annoyed.
Yeah, so was I. That's why I quit. I forgot I can do the roll when I slide now, so that I'm even faster. Yippee. Ashley's really good thing.
Practice range.
Like this. Three. And
my guess would be the top left would be the best corner.
Are you looking at it right now?
Hmm. Yeah, top left would be the best because the top right has kill feed.
Okay.
I don't think there's anything that appears in the top right, left.
I need to work on this. Oh yeah, I just need to do these. So I need to work on combat, on solely combat for a while.
What the hell, Faith?
See you too.
If you keep this up, I swear you'll be dead in a month.
All's well that ends well. I got this.
This isn't from here.
Neither was the guy who had it.
I need to get Bender. Get better with Genji.
Yeah, or enough to see us dead. Anything Kruger, we need to stay miles away from. Back to him. Did Kruger see you?
He saw someone. Too dark to see much at all. Look, I thought that this would be a good
No,
thing.
You didn't think, Faith. You never do.
Oh, putting the smack on Faith.
I need to figure out what to do with this. In the meantime, try not to get yourself killed, okay? I already lost you once.
Fear not, I'm back. Kruger 6 gone. Thank you. Would be nice.
You know, I just realized something. So, whenever a character uses their ult, they say the ult in their language to the other team, right?
Yeah.
The only two characters I can think of that don't do that are Hanzo and Genji. It says Ryuwaga Tekkyo.
Ryuwaga Tekkyo no Kyoshu.
Yeah. But Genji yells out the dragon becomes me, doesn't he?
No.
Or am I thinking that's on the ally too?
You'll be safe in here.
On both teams, I believe Hanzo says Ryuga.
Faith, I'm scared.
Let us go, Kruger.
You should have cooperated, Dr. Connors. I didn't want this.
I think on ally team,
I just realized I had
Hanzo.
Juicy fruit.
What is that?
And now I'm eating.
Oh my god, you know? Juicy fruit are awesome. Actually, I think Hanzo yells, "Let the dragon consume you," if you're on his team.
Yeah, he says that.
Faith, I got just the thing for you.
Nomad? Where are you?
I got my hands on a glitch mod, which should work with your beatline. Copy. You can use it to get through the fans at Zephyr. Try it out and come meet me. We have a situation.
Juicy fruit is too good.
Nice one. Thanks, Nomad. I'm on my way.
Thought you'd like it.
There we go. Oh yeah, volume 4, episode 5 of Ruby came out today.
Yeah, I saw.
Noah's had the Cabal keeping a pretty low profile.
It's pretty good.
Guess that's changing now, huh?
I still need to go and watch the other seasons first.
Goodbye.
Hard that would be for me.
Not very. All I have to do
very,
is
because I would have to stay up.
Faith, where are you?
I'm saying when I'm gone to go eat and like reset the internet and do the dishes and whatnot.
Sorry, but the less you know the better. It's
like,
for a good cause.
Yeah,
start
I will after. Yeah, I will after I go talk to my mom for a bit.
Because I have no one to talk to about it and frickin' I would talk to Ruby, except,
Ruby likes to spoil.
Well, not Well, I've probably seen it way before him, but he does. I still do not like him that much.
I know.
Okay, I'm just the gum.
But you ran into Gabriel Kruger.
Word gets around.
Yeah, look. Kruger's clamped down harder on the runners, and they're setting up those huge cameras all over the city.
Someone should clamp down on them.
Great minds think alike. I'm thinking Krugersek would be rather upset if someone wrecked those antennas.
And by someone, you mean me.
Hey, I do it myself, but you were always the fighter, Faith.
But let's keep Noah out of this, okay?
No worries. I'll keep a lookout from here.
Is
there any character that what?
Huh?
Is there any character that what?
Yeah. Has anything at the top of the screen?
Playing the 4-4.
I know. I'm asking. Side.
Okay.
What?
Yeah, count one for the good guys.
So far, none of the characters have anything in the top corners at all.
Well, I'm mostly going to be using Sombra, 76, Lucio.
Yeah, no. Yeah, none of them have anything in the corners.
I know bottom left and bottom right would not work because
health, ammo, and health. Ammo.
Get away from their scanners and they'll lose you eventually, Faith.
I really don't see the purpose of having a melee in this game.
Useful in situations like with Sombra. With her small amount of ammo in her gun, it can be like it can be a saving grace. A lot of the time, when you see me struggling and just see me like meleeing a bunch, it's because I'm either out of ammo or because it has it's a wide range attack, pretty much. Wide close range attack, I should say. Ah, fuck. I don't remember how to get to this safe house.
So I'm on the firing range, and you know those panels that spin when you shoot them?
Yeah.
I'm just playing a soldier right now, just shooting one of them, making it spin.
Okay.
connected.
Faith, I really hope you're not around that antenna anymore.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
What am I going to do with Bastion?
Dude is D.Va, she has infinite info.
Yeah, but it's too spread and too slow. I want to see how fast I can make it spin.
Okay. Oh, this is the way. Okay, guys, that's gonna be it for now, because I have to go do some stuff, and I kind of want to take a quick break and whatnot before I play Overwatch, so, see you guys later.
Okay.